told me I don't need to worry. Summer came like cinnamon, so sweet.
For my first outfit, I put something together that is classically girly and perfect for the spring season. So I'm wearing this long sleeve lace top from H&M and a floral statement necklace from Forever 21. And I paired those with a mint green skirt from Forever 21 and finished the look off with my black flats from The Gap.
The more they stay the same, don't you hesitate.
Look, I wanted to feature elements that are a little bit more edgy and less typically seen as spring pieces. So I'm wearing this black textured crop top that is from Target, these fun patterned harem pants that are also from Target, and on my feet I am wearing my leather blowfish sandals. To accessorize the outfit, I am wearing the statement necklace from Icing and these simple studs from Wet Seal.
Somehow, blue as the sky, sunburned and lonely. Sipping tea in a bar by the roadside.
For my second outfit, I wanted to wear something a bit more casual but still feminine. So I'm wearing this adorable floral kimono on top of a plain white t-shirt. And those both are from Forever 21. And I'm wearing the same floral statement necklace to add some interest and my favorite American Eagle skinny jeans. I'm also finishing the look off with my black combat boots from TJ Maxx, and that's the finished look.
The more they seem to change, don't you think it's strange? Girl, put your records on, tell me your favorite song.
My second look is a softer take on spring fashion. I'm wearing this blush colored blouse from H&M and this statement necklace from Claire's. I wore my cream colored cardigan from Target for warmth, and my shorts are also from H&M. To finish the look off, I am wearing my favorite leather boots.
You're gonna find yourself somewhere. Girl, put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. You're gonna let your hair down. Sapphire faded jeans. I hope you get your dreams. Just go ahead and let your hair down. Girl, put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. Somewhere, somehow.